is this not the coolest cenote you've seen? Like, there are quite a few cenotes in Mexico, but this one was out of this world. To get there, you have to follow a small trail through the jungle, and then boom, there it is. On the surface, it might not look too crazy, but the real beauty is under it. So tell me if I'm wrong, but